Last week we talked about Psalm 149 and we talked how it began and it ended with the term, praise the Lord. And as we talk about this psalm this week, it begins and it ends with that same term, praise the Lord. Now, if we heard praise the Lord, some people we hear that and we think, oh, they're a holy roller and how can they say that kind of thing? And when they say that, we hear that, it makes us uncomfortable for whatever reason. But it's a term that when we hear it, it kind of throws us back a little bit or it kind of throws us off the course a little bit. When you hear that term, what does it do to you? What does it do to your insides? Does it make you cringe? Does it make you step back? Does it make you say, I'm just not comfortable with that? Or at the end of the day, can you say, you know what? I need to be someone who is going to praise the Lord. I need to be someone who is going to lift His name up. I need to be someone who is going to turn to Him at all times. I need to be someone who is going to rest in Him, to put away the addiction, to put away the places that I shouldn't go, to put away the places I don't need to be or the people that are surrounding me that are bringing me down. Because when I take the time to praise the Lord, what it really means is that I am recognizing Him. So this week, we're going to ask ourselves a question. Where is it that I am praising the Lord? And where is it that I am not praising the Lord? Meaning recognizing Him in my everyday walk. Think about that and pray about it, and we'll talk more tomorrow.